Welcome to the Build 3D Importing Series. In this tutorial, I will show you how to quickly create 3D geometry in Build 3D by importing a 2D analysis in the same GeoStudio project file. This workflow is useful for rapidly exploring the potential for three-dimensional effects that are not captured in the 2D analysis, such as the required distance between relief wells to depressure an aquifer under a levee. The Import Analysis feature in Build 3D can be used to import your 2D analysis so that the geometry does not need to be created again from scratch. In this video, I will step you through the basic steps of importing a 2D analysis into Build 3D. We will start with a 2D steady-state seepage analysis open in GeoStudio. Here we have three regions on the domain simulating a levee overlying a blanket material and the original underlying foundation. The levee has a reservoir at full capacity on the upstream side and a potential seepage face boundary condition on the downstream side. It is important to note that the materials have already been defined in GeoStudio and applied to the 2D cross-section domain. The boundary conditions required for the steady-state analysis have also been defined and applied to the appropriate boundaries. Now we are ready to add our 3D geometry to the project. We will right-click on the project node at the top of the project tree and choose to add a 3D geometry. To add the SEEP 3D steady state analysis, we can right-click on the geometry again to use the context menu, or we can open the Define Project window. Now that we have added our SEEP 3D analysis to the project tree, let's open the Build 3D editor. To import the 2D geometry into our new 3D analysis, we will go to Import Analysis. The Import Analysis feature will automatically create the profile and extrude objects in the design history. If multiple 2D analyses were present within the project file, a window would first pop up to choose the desired 2D analysis for importing. If we wanted to modify the imported geometry, we can right-click on the profile object and choose Edit. Here, we can edit geometry lines, add new regions, or move points as needed. Next, we will review the extrude object. The profile is automatically extruded to one unit when importing from a 2D analysis. Let's modify this extrusion to be 50 feet instead. Another important functionality with the Import Analysis feature is that the materials and boundary conditions that were defined in the 2D analysis are automatically applied to the appropriate geometry object in Build 3D. For example, the potential seepage face boundary condition that had been applied to a geometry line in 2D has been applied to the matching face in 3D. Likewise, the levee material that had been applied to the geometry region in 2D has been automatically applied to the matching solid in 3D. Material and boundary condition associations and mesh generation will be covered in subsequent tutorials.